A flood of applications. That's what the folks at California State Fair are getting for a few dozen temporary jobs that are out there. KCRA3's Walt Gray joining us live from the HD Newsroom with that story. Walt.
Galston, good evening. It's coming, the California State Fair, ramping up its staff. Friday is the big opening day, and there are over 50 positions still available, everything from cleanup crews to game operators to food vendors. And in this economy, the competition for those jobs is pretty tough. Today, 120 people filled out applications. About 15 to 20 people were hired right on the spot. The rest are waiting for a callback.
Well, I needed a job, and, you know, there's a lot of people here, so I figure, you know, what's a better way? Summer job, about 3 weeks. And I should have got here earlier. They're kind of running out of jobs now. I heard they only had 10 spots open.
Fair officials say qualified applicants are going on a waiting list and will be called up as more vendors set up. And it really is an amazing sign of the times. You've got 16-year-old students with working permits competing with out-of-work retail and labor force. We see that a lot these days. And there's plenty of competition for those jobs still at the California State Fair, which begins on Friday. Back to you.
All right, Walt, thanks.